Sir Alex Ferguson has called him his warrior, one of his best pieces of business when he signed from Spartak Moscow.
And I had a tough night personally to leave Old Trafford, and it was really emotional.
Vida, we will never let the team down.
Show is over, close the storybook.
Probably one of the most physically dominant centre-halves in the Premier League's history.
There will be no encore.
I'm sure he'll be missed when he leaves.
And all the random hands that I have shook, will they reaching for the door? I know I can be comfortable. I know I can be great. And I know this loser's living fortunate. 'Cause I know you will love me the way.
United do want to introduce Nemanja Vidic here, United debut to the Serbian international.
Most were being good for goodness sake, but you wouldn't pantomime. You are more beautiful when you awake. Most are in a lifetime. Through the haze that is my memory.
I'd like to thank first of all the players, the manager, to all coaches that have been working with me, the people in Carrington. Thank you for everything, and especially you fans, you've been fantastic to me all these years.
Look ahead as far as you can see. We'll live in drama, but we'll die in a comedy.
Have turned this game on its head.
One
Vidic. Oh, Alan can't keep it out.
It's in Vidic. 2-2. Fantastic fight back by Manchester United.
Nemanja Vidic. Stunning. That was not the finish of a centre half.
Vidic.
To the fans during this camp?
Thank you for support you give me over the years. I know definitely you're going to be supportive to the club in future, and hopefully we can win the trophies as many we did in the last 8 years, in the next 8 years.
Thank you very much. Thank you.